Welcome back to Awesome Twinsome. Today we're going to be giving you a tour of our LOL dollhouse. So firstly, we are both going to be explaining
you about the pools and all these.
First, I'm going to be explaining about the hole.
No, first the bathtub.
No, let's both explain about this first.
So guys,
this is a pet and it's very cute.
And
it can actually stand, guys. I haven't showed it in the video. It can stand. But be careful not to drop water in this place, because then it gets like very spoiled with water on it. The sticker will come off. Look, and there is not on ours,
because they don't even feel water. Indeed, we be very careful. So next, I'm going to be explaining you about one thing.
Like the sandbox. It has these little cute
guys, footprints. I'm going to be explaining. So it has these doggy footprints, guys, and the LOL's footprints here. And guys, also it opens. Here are the same marks.
And
here inside, there's like a collar, a bone, and a swirly thing. I think it's a snail. And it's and there's also a swirly thing and a bone here.
And we can actually put real sand in, and we can put the cover right, like the cover, we can put it like under this thing. Like we can put the cover right under the pool. Like we take off the pool and we put the cover like under.
Like
so this. See guys how we've done it, and it completely hurts.
But guys,
and we're going to be really telling you about Blue Tech in the next video.
And guys, this is a beautiful purple color,
and it's like
my favorite.
And there's like a sticker garden.
Yeah, there's like a.
I'm going to be explaining you about the hall, guys.
No, first these pool.
So guys, there's a ladder. Like in the big pool, there's like stairs, and there's a break thing, like a breaking heart, but it's not actually breaking, it's like a crack, but it's pretend. And there's like
a hole.
If you think there's holes on your pool, that's okay, because it's looked like pretty ladder. So guys, look, if there's the holes, it's this is a very small like pool, but it's called a hot tub, so you can put actually.
And guys, also if we take out the pad, we can tuck it in. No, we just put the ladder inside this pool, okay guys? And then we just tuck it in.
So
it is like a drawer.
It's like a drawer, and we can open it back. And don't worry, if it's stuck, you can ask your mom and dad for help. But if it breaks apart, then that's okay, guys.
No, if it breaks apart, it needs to be breaking apart.
Because you screwed it.
Yeah. Because you need to build it out of screws, guys. So it's really tricky. It takes about 2 hours.
Look, me and my mom and dad fixed it.
And so, guys, that's the pool.
And now I'm going to be showing you the two LOLs sitting on the couch.
She's going to be explaining you all about the city room.
I'm going to tell you the detail on the wall later after I show you the stuff.
Take out everything and then. And even if you're showing the stickers, it will not show it.
So, guys, this is a couch. There's a purple, very cute swirl. That's the design. And there's like red things like for the sofa to stand. It's like a bowl. And here there's stripes. And this is dark blue. And this is light blue with spots. Like it's spotty. And we're going to be showing you the marble table next. It looks so relaxed.
Realistic,
and it's so cute, and it looks real, but it's not.
It's just made of plastic.
It's plastic. And I'm going to show you this lamp. And it's so cute, guys, because look, when the light is not on, and when it's on, it's super cute. I just love the lamp so much. I wish I could. This is my home, and I could go and shift into this. But it's so.
And now she's going to be showing you the detail on the walls.
So, guys, look how cute. cute this carpet is. It's triangly, and look at the wallpaper.
It's you exactly can, same, right?
Yeah, as the carpet. And there's a very nice fireplace here. It's pretend fire, so you can touch it, guys. And you can see as there's a screws. As we told you, it's made by screws. And there's important frames here, like it's
and there's a window.
Frames, and there's a window with a prickle plant, and it's so cute and adorable. And and there's a plant, and there's a key like key holder, and that's so glittery, guys.
And, guys,
and there's a switch to plug the lamp, as I said. And there's a stripy door, just so nice. And it has a golden doorknob, and it has a light, but it doesn't actually on. And there's a very cute mirror, and I didn't see this, but it's lights too. And there's books and a prickle, another one like prickle plant, like this one over there. And there's a table, and it's PSG, if you want to know. PSG is very screw, it's like slide it in, it's sliding.
So guys, now I'm going
and
to be
and there's something else, I could see that I didn't tell them. So guys, you can see the blue wallpaper, and there's a purple here. Look at this cute wallpaper, it's purple and it's light purple. So it's my sister's turn now, and she's so exhausted, like she's so hot.
Yeah, and guys, I'm going to be showing you the high chairs. So these high chairs are adorable, guys. Because, see, so it has this nice knobs down and this blueberry thing on each side. It's stripy here too. And it has a pizza.
Break it apart.
And you can also break it apart. See, guys, you can use it for the baby.
And as it is, it's a stool, and it's a small one.
And a chair.
And it has a pizza, like this, guys. And it's not real. You can touch it and eat it, whatever.
And guys, now
it's not real to eat. It's not candy. Yes. But it's like a hard thing.
So, guys, see, this is a table. And you need the base, because if you put it, it still stands, but when you do like this, then it knocks over. But if I put the stand and I do this, it does not knock over.
It's just like something sticking, like magnet, but it's not.
So guys, now I'm going to be showing you the fridge.
Show them the detail too.
And the window.
And the window.
Yeah, real. So guys, see, I have this ice, okay guys?
And it's not even real, guys. You can
it looks so realistic.
Yeah.
It has like also these ice cream stickers. It has some bottles in there.
And there's two coffee cups, and there's a milk carton. It's a golden and sparkly. You never comment down below if you saw a golden and sparkly milk carton. You never saw it because it's not anywhere.
And guys, now I'm going to be showing you inside.
So there's a Pepsi. Where is she getting?
There's a Pepsi drink and a milk carton.
It's like pink and blue. It's so pretty, guys. It's like
and guys, I'm going to take out the shelf. As I told you guys, I can take out also the shelf.
And there's cute little drawers.
Yeah, that you can
that can put. Actually come out, and you can.
A girl in the video in said it's hard for her to take it out from the drawer, but for us it's not, because maybe she's a
and
bigger.
And I'll tell you how to open and close the fridge. Yeah?
I'll tell you how to
so
open
the, there's and, like a,
and close the fridge.
Can so, you say the blue one? There's a blue and purple thing like on the side of it, and you can open it. It's very hard, but it's okay.
It's very hard, guys,
so it's okay.
And that's the kitchen, and
guys, she's going to be showing you the stickers. It's so adorable stickers. I'm going to show you the whole dollhouse.
No, don't show them. So we have this tiled floor, and we have
the wallpaper same as that.
Yeah, the wallpaper same. And there's a cooking items here, stickers, and a stove, and some drawers on each side, and breakfast, and some this, and there's a exhaust with a clock, and there's a glass window,
and there's also spotty wallpaper.
Yeah, and
like just the sofa, guys. Look,
and there's a cupboard, and there's a sink with dish soap next to it, and all these items and things to clean. And here is a cupboard which I didn't see. And there's nice things. And it's a switch to off and on the light.
And this is even exhaust, guys.
Yeah, and there's even a trash and a recycling bin.
Like, guys, I want to show you the trash and recycling.
How cute. So that's for the kitchen.
Now, my sister's going to... I'm going to be showing you the...
Wait, guys, let me set up the kitchen.
That's how it works. So, I'm going to be showing you, like...
Thank you so much, delivery truck. But you made a big mess. Okay, guys. So...
Bedroom.
Now we're going to be showing you the bedroom. Adorable.
First, there's a bed, right, guys? And you can see it's single. And this is actually a soft blanket if you got it. And a soft pillow. It's so fluffy, guys. And there's a pink bed for girls. And in case you have a boy one, there's also the same blanket and pillow. And look, if it's single, right, guys? Look, guys, if it's... Where we should stop? If it's single, and then if you put it like this, there's some holes and in the pink beds, so you can attach the blue bed, or you can put the blue on the beneath, and you can put the pink on top or the pink under like we're doing.
Wait, let me just try, guys.
To put Do you want me to help? I can.
Can try if I can. So, guys, I'm going to help my sister now.
Wait, I did it, guys. Let me just put one hole.
So, guys, look at that. It's single. It's a bunk bed, and it has, like, this triangle.
No need to explain all the little details.
No, guys, there's a ladder. Ladder, and we can put it right on the side, guys. And we were so
excited.
I know
how to put it.
I know. And so if you want to put the slide anywhere like this, and it becomes a perfect bunk bed. Let me remove the ladder so you can see the slide. And you can put the right pillow and blanket, and it looks so adorable, guys.
And I'm going to be just helping out my sister a bit, right?
Look, and the aloe can actually slide, guys. Look at that. Look at that, guys. Look at that.
And she can also lie in the bed.
She ends up like in the pool almost. Look, guys. And guys, we also have this adorable baby for its bed.
And it's actually plushed.
It's like soft.
And it actually rocks.
And it has the detail like the sofa, guys. Yeah. Except it's blue. This wiggly butt.
Butty.
And yeah.
You forgot them to show the stickers.
Bathroom. Oh, yeah, the stickers now, guys.
So we have this TV.
Wait. We have this TV, guys. It's not really a stick. It's a sticker. And look at these shelves and the photo frames. And look at the blue wallpaper with lights. And it's pink and purple and blue. And pink and purple and blue same background. There's a switch. And there's a bowl. And there's frames. And then there's another shelf with this staircase and old toys. LOL toys. And there's not LOL stuff. Some are LOL and some are not. And there's a carpet, stripy one, almost like this. And there's frames and there's a dog's bed. Guys, look. Marisha, that's too close. There's a kind of a dog's bed. Marisha! Can you just show it like this?
No, this is easier.
Like, this is easy. So we got the dog bed and the dog's
bed. Now, guys, I'm going to be explaining you the bathroom.
So actually, turn the camera.
Okay, so guys, I have this bathtub.
And we have these realistic bubbles.
And it's blue. And it has a drain. And it's full.
Look, guys, look. My sister puts the bathtub like this.
My sister not letting me explain, guys.
Look, so Marisha, move your hand. I want to show them. It's really high, guys. Look.
So, guys, also there's a blue tap and a hot tap. And there's also making purple light.
See how cool it is in there. I wish I was in there forever.
And, guys, there is also this adorable tap. Maybe you don't know. And it opens and closes, and it has
it opens
spots,
and closes.
Lights blue spots like the sofa, guys. Exactly. Look, guys.
And it opens and closes.
Yeah, yeah, I'll show you.
And it makes a flushing sound, guys. And golden toilet paper.
I wish I had. Yeah, I wish I had.
See, guys. Toilet paper.
Oh, wow. My God. And it has the same design like that. And same design like the bottom. She's going to be showing you the stickers, guys.
So, guys, there is some kitty shampoo.
Show him the shelf of kitties.
Shampoo. Show this door, these towels, this mirror, and this, like, realistic wall.
It's like marble wallpaper, right?
And there's
pink on top of it, a mirror.
There's a sink, and there's two towels, and there's a lamp and a hairdryer, and a window.
And my sister is going to be showing you the beauty room. It's so cute. And look, this is the new LOL.
Where's the things from the bedroom?
Yeah.
Yeah. Guys, you know why our dollhouse looks a bit messy? Because we play with it too much.
And look, this is cute, LOL. This is the new one we got with the baby and the pet. She's going to
guys, I'm coming in a moment. My sister's going to
and there's a cute, adorable hat, guys. And there's this hairband, and there's a beauty salon, and there's a realistic chair, guys, and there's a mirror, and there's drawers that can actually open and you can put stuff in it, and there's this thing, it's a disco ball, you can stick it, like, don't forget, there's a white thing to put the, like, it's a white circle type, and you stick this with that. And so we are going to have this backpack, and it's with so nice stuff, guys.
Guys, in the last video, we made a big, cute mess, so that's what I'm doing now, right?
What?
Cleaning up that mess.
Guys, look, different types of sunglasses. And I got this passport inside. It's like a cute passport. And I found it right there. It's about a disco ball. And they're so realistic. I don't know how. You can actually put the glasses onto them. You can make them hold the passport. It's so good.
Guys, you want us to do another 3-monkey challenge?
Yeah, let's do it, sis.
Bye,
and
guys.
We have this and a hangar, and we have this beach. Bye.
Don't forget to like, subscribe,
and share our video.
Bye.
Bye.